فرسٹ ميلاد واز بينگ سيليبريٹيڈ. ويري گڈ كويسچن. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. دا فرسٹ ميلاد اف يو گو بيک ان ٹو دا ہسٹری فرام دا پروفيٹ صلى الله عليه وسلم فور صحابہ اہل بیت اینڈ دا فور گریٹ اسکالرز اینڈ لیٹر آن اسکالرز امام بخاری امام ابو حنیفہ امام مالک امام شافعی امام ابن حنبل امام بخاری اور امام مسلم آل دا حدیث ہو کمپائل دا حدیث نن آف دیم سیلیبریٹڈ اور انوالو ناٹ سیلیبریٹنگ سم تھنگ ڈفرنٹ involving in such a matter we do not find any type of evidence from the entire history. Now when was that century? It was not being celebrated for any type of Muslim involvement, and there was no such a concept of doing something like that, involving into the matters of when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you should celebrate, you should spread the happiness, do something good to just to spread the happiness, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in the Rabiul Awwal. So for the 500 centuries the concept does not exist yet. This was started at the end of 500 years. It was started by the group called the Fatimids. Fatimids was a Shi'i group who claimed to be the dynasty, who claimed to be the descendants from the Fatima radiallahu anha, and they were the Shias, and they claimed to be the generations of the Fatimids. So they were called Fatimids, the concept didn't exist for 500 years from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam up till all the 500 years. When at the earliest of the 600th century, this was the very first time was introduced in the biggest gathering. Now it was started a few hundred years after that, but it was shut down because of not too much popularity. But the main one that would become like too much popular was the earliest in the beginning of 600th century. It was started by the Shia. And those Shia, what the group was called, the Fatimids, and it was started by the great leader of the Shia was a Muzaffar, and he was Arbal, from Arbal, Iraq. It was started in Iraq. He Shia group was the advisors of the leader Muzaffar. They advised him because the Christians celebrate so beautifully for the Jesus peace be upon him, to remember him, let's do something that will remember of the Prophet. So he was the first person after 500 years of Islam in the beginning of a 600 years century. And how he did that? Now this is something very important. How did he, the why this become like more popular in the world, and why the whole world is being put in the same concept? He was so rich that he gathered all of the biggest poets from around the world who can say a poetry, who can say a nasheed, and he sacrificed hundreds of animals, spending thousands of financials into that event. So he made it so big that death had been spread all over the world from that particular Iraq. It was started by the Shia after 600 years by the king named Muzaffar Kokaburi, and he was from Arbal, Iraq. He was the first person to set up the biggest gathering with the happiness of the Prophet do, because of the Christians doing it for the Christians, for the Jesus peace be upon him. So he wants to do something good. So he has a Shia advisors. All the Shia advisors who claim to be the Fatimid groups, and they are the one who got together and they set up the whole biggest gathering in the world by spending the millions by sacrificing thousands of animals, distributing food by the nasheeds, and the dancing and the poetry and the nasheeds, and that even becomes so popular all around the world. So all, and this concept was started after 500 years of Islam. Not before the Islam, and not during the Prophet, not during the Sahaba, not during the four scholars, not during the great Muhaddith. It was started 500 years later. So we can understand this is not something from